Welcome back. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you how to connect your Mac running Mojave or later to your Cisco switch or router. In this case, I'm going to be using a layer 3 switch. So a few things you're going to need. You're going to need your Cisco switch or router. You're going to need a console to USB or console to USB-C in my case. This is a console USB-C. I got on Amazon for $11. They're very cheap. You're going to have to look at your own device, see what ports you have. They make console to serial to USB. You're just going to have to look at your device, but you're looking for a console to USB connector. Next, you're going to want to plug that into your laptop. I'm using a 2019 MacBook Pro. You're going to then want to connect the console port or the RJ45 connector into the console port on your Cisco switch or router. Just like that. Next, you're going to want to turn your switch or router on. I apologize, this switch is very loud. It's a layer 3 switch. And just like that, it's on. Perfect. Next, we're going to go into terminal on our Mac. We are running the new ZSH terminal. It's new for Mojave. We're going to do ls. This command, ls /dev/, this is going to list us all of our I/O. So it's going to give you like your USB and your Bluetooth and all that sort of stuff. Just like that, you can see all of my I/O. You can see Bluetooth and pods, my AirPods. What you're going to be looking for is something that says serial, because the only serial connector that you're going to have is going to be the one that you have plugged in, because nobody uses serial except for consoling anymore. So the prefix you're going to look for is tty.usbserial or serial USB or something like that. Again, it's going to be the only serial device you're going to have connected. So right here in my case, it is tty.usbserial -the product number. In most cases, it's tty-usbserial. So I'm just going to want to copy this. Command C. Next, we're going to want to go back down to terminal. I'll clear that up. Now we're going to enter in, we're going to be using a program called Screen. This is a built-in program that allows you to view your ports. So we're going to do screen /dev/, and then you're going to want to paste your serial text here that you copied earlier. And just like that, you're now into your console port. And I'll give this a minute to boot up, just to show you that it does work. This is an older switch, so it might take a bit longer, but this is a Catalyst 2948G, and it is a layer 3 switch. Yeah. Come on. The switch does have one problem, actually. The startup configuration doesn't want to save for some reason, but as you can see, I'm not connected to my switch or router. Thank you for watching. If you like this or if you found this helpful, make sure to hit the subscribe button and the like button so I can keep doing stuff like this. See you next time.